Once upon a time, the phenom known as LeBron James was just that to me.
Yet another NBA prodigy.
Until recently, when I saw him get tried and tested, bumped and abused, yoked around the neck, talked about, taunted, and mocked. Yet to my utter delight, Mr. James exuded incredible self-control and great intellect. With such class, such grace, such maturity. What an example.
Wow, Mommy.
When my favorite team, the Washington Wizards, wrote checks with their mouths that their asinine comments couldn't cash, King James stood tall and conquered them all. At 23, he's a teacher and a student, a leader and a follower. This cat is sharp. He knows how to win and how to let losing fuel him. Now, I know it doesn't exactly hurt him that he's 6'8", 240, young, gifted, and black, with a body like Jim Brown and a heart like a lion. But it's not always what you got that'll get you where you're going. It's what you give and what you won't give up.
What does that mean, Mommy?
Let me try to explain this. Baby, just because someone has money doesn't mean he has character. Because money can't buy you class. But some things stay in you, deep inside you. LeBron James has chosen to go get his dream without sacrificing his character. And frankly, that's way more impressive than anything that he could ever do on the basketball court.